How to remove 500 ticks in a dog's ear. Let's see how it goes. It's working. It's working. Working, working. You're supposed to twist it. It's working well.
Yeah.
Come out here, chick. Kind of working. Only the problem is time. It's working well and nicely. Only it takes time. It really takes time. And more dogs are waiting outside to be treated. Next instrument. This needs a little bit more force, but it's kind of faster. I admit that it traumatizes the ear.